Today I'm going to teach you guys how to write a song. And I'm going to start with a blues song because I find that blues music is this very interesting universal thing. Whereas today when like a band comes out with a song that sounds like another song, next thing you know they're in court getting sued for ripping them off. Whereas with blues music and certain other types of music, it's more of a communal thing. It's a sharing thing. It's like this very basic kind of traditional riff and you're allowed to play within that space. And there's so many famous songs that even come out today that are in this riff and it's okay. So one thing I will tell you is if you want to learn how to write a song, start really simple. Very, very simple. I'm just going to hold like a G minor. Not even really a G minor, it's like a G barred. Now here's the trick. Just like talking, but with a like a little melody. So if you're worried about you don't know what to say, just start having conversation. Just talk to the people around you, right? So we're gonna do something really simple. We're gonna do something really, really simple. What's going on YouTube? How are you doing today? I can sing, it doesn't have to rhyme. I don't believe in what they say, and I got the blues. I've got the blues. I've got the blues. I got the blues. That's all there really is to writing a song. Just know a melody. Or make one up as you go along. And you'd sing just like me. I want you to say anything. You can say the same thing again and again. You can say the same thing again and again. You can sing the same thing again and again. Cause you got the blues. Yeah, you got the blues. Important when you're singing, don't judge yourself. I know it's very hard to say that, but the goal, it's a simple thing. It's like a dial. If you can go from not being in your head, just being in your body and not judging yourself, because when you're in your head and you're playing, you're thinking about playing, and at first it's okay. It's like, okay, now my finger's gonna go here, you know, I gotta kinda do this riff thing or I gotta sing a certain thing. But once you get comfortable with that, you know, you do some vocal warm-ups, you play a little guitar and start really simple. Then it just becomes about getting out of the judgment state of like, does this sound good? How's my voice? What do people think of me? Oh my God, I'm so not cool. You get rid of all those things and you're just playing. It comes out and it feels so fantastic. No one's judging you. I'm not judging you. Do not judge yourself because no one else is judging you. People are too busy judging themselves. So if we'd all just stop judging, we'd be free. So that's the basics of how to write a blues song. But the reality is you can write things so, so, so simple. I like to pick one chord. You know, just like. Wait up for your sleep. I can say weird, this doesn't make sense. The lines don't make sense at all. Trying to speak to me, but I do not hear your call. What you feel is not the test, and how you see above the rest you sit down. When you hold it in your hand, and you cannot just seem to find. Stay as long as you want, smile a while. You can rewatch this video as many times as you want. You can skip to parts. If you just want to sing that piece every morning, you sing along with me, you sing in the shower. Even if you don't listen to this, sing along to these simple things and then write your own songs. The shower is the greatest place to write songs. I'll be in there, it's steamy, it's amazing. And I just start getting really deep in my voice and it's kind of like, most of my life I was tone deaf. So if you're someone who believes you can't sing because someone said something to you, remember you can do anything because I've done it. Could never write songs. Couldn't do anything. All I could do is dance. Then you teach yourself. All you have to do is just get over the fear. You know, it's going to be a little frustrating at first when you're trying something new or a little scary, and that feeling is good. There's a rush that you feel when you feel the nervousness of doing something new, but that is life itself. Don't make that nervous feeling be a bad thing. Somebody probably told you it was a bad thing, but that is you living life itself. I will see you guys very soon.